Today we're doing the Mount Alander loop. It's about 13 miles. We have 3 states. Go bristle, go brace, go up Mount Alander. It's a great run. Awesome area. Might see some bears today. Who knows? We're going to be coming back that way, from that way, on our return. But for now, we're following Ashley Hill Trail this way. It's the Ashley Hill Trail. It's not a very well-used trail. I feel very alone out here on this trail. I don't really ever see anybody on it. And it's very wet, and it's been raining hard the last couple days. So I think we're gonna be running in a lot of muck. Yum. Here's the trail, pretty much. Nice and soggy. Well, I'm running this trail, this loop, today, but it's also a nice day hike. I hiked this with my mom. This 3-state loop. I don't know, a number of years ago with my mom. She really liked it. It's a long day. But it was great. It was a very rewarding day. It was my first time on the trail doing that hike, and I said, man, I gotta come back here and run it. So I've been back here a bunch of times since then. But if you're not feeling like doing the whole loop, just coming up, parking at the Mount Washington State Park headquarters, and just hiking up Mount Alander and then back down, it's a great day hike too. I've done that with the girlfriend, and Mount Alander has a really nice sweeping views. We'll get there later in the run. But yeah, come on out here and hike this area. It's great. Gotta take a left. I missed this turn a bunch of times. It's just kinda sign kinda hides in there. My head down, just running. Oh. But there's some trail up ahead there if you miss it, where you can reconnect back up with the loop. But today we did not miss it. State border marker tucked in right off the trail. Mass, New York. We're still on the Ashley Hill Trail, and we're almost to the Red Trail, which we'll take a left and go summit Mount Frissell. popular parasailing place, as you can see. It's pretty cool to see them actually doing it. But I've been up there a couple times when they've launched. It's pretty fun. I've never done it. Well, I guess I parasailed off a boat when I was a little kid in like the Caribbean. This looks like much more fun. All right, we're going north on the South Taconic Trail to Alander Mountain, 3.7 miles to the summit. That's Brace Mountain. So we were just there and you can see some paragliders, maybe orange sail, parasailing, I guess, not gliding. Anyway. Peak, and then we're gonna run a couple miles down to the car, 2 or 3 miles, I think. But sweeping views, this is nice. All the trail books, trail guides, and trail books around that talk about this hike or this area always warn about rattlesnakes. Adds a level of excitement to the day, even though I've been here a ton of times, I've never heard a rattle. Tired one today, sweaty one today. Only one deer fly today. I think pretty soon we're gonna see a lot more of these bastards.